blood must not be. Hello guys, welcome back. I'm back. We're back. Alright, let's fucking do this. I don't know what I was doing last time I was playing this. I never do. Never will.
Tim. The one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
Holy!
Shit.
They're here!
Shh. Keep your voice down.
So, I gotta be quick. 6 feet under the clouds, cause it got no dirt. Hey! It's the guy from Boston! Alright, I'm done. What the fuck? Shit! Don't make you what? Blow your own brains out? Shit! Oh, that actually did something? No, it didn't. Shit! Jesus Christ! Well, that just happened. I think I fucked up this, whatever this is. This is a business, I fucked it up bad. Oh shit, where's that coming from? Well, I'm not shot at yet, so... Well, it appears. I don't know what I'm doing. I never do. Never will. Now I want to leave this. Wait a minute, why am I green? Oh. It's the bigger. Now, this is irritating. I can't shoot. Okay. How do I change my figure? Ah. Oh, well that didn't do- I thought they were hard to kill than that. Well, this must be the right place. Oh, I got something in my eye. For fuck's sake, I'm gonna... Alright. This game is really good at creating atmosphere. All the Bioshocks are. See, look at this shit. Just atmosphere. Drink, celebrate. Turn that shit off. Got copyright to avoid. All right, well. Well, guns seem to not be a factor in scaring these sons of bitches. This wouldn't smell at all. Let's get ready for whatever.
Demonstrated to the sovereign below the true mission our founders have given us. And when the mandarins and hypocrites of Washington betrayed him, our prophet did not heal. He did not come crawling.
Taking down the KKK. One lead jacket bullet at a time.
But the great apostate, our prophet broke with these so-called patriots. And today is the day we celebrate this occasion.
Across the scaffolding, or what the fuck call this?
What the doctor ordered.
There we go. Alright, so J.
What exactly was the great emancipator emancipating the Negro from? From his daily bread, from the nobility of honest work, from wealthy patrons who sponsored them from cradle to grave, from clothing and shelter. And what have they done with their freedom? Why, go to Finkton and you shall find out. No animal is born free, except the white man. And it is our burden to care for the rest of creation.
All right, well. Donald Trump's tape just ended. I'm just kidding. Don't kill me. It's time to take a swig of my water bottle.
Yep, there we go.
Alright, sensitivity a little up a little too high. Take that, let's take these, take all that. Take all that shit.
Sweet Mother of Columbia, why do we worship three symbols in your memory? We worship the sword, so that we might avenge you. We worship the raven, so that we might cover the city with eyes. We worship the coffin, because it symbolizes the weight of our faith.
Oh. Don't suck to be that guy. What does that guy have to do with anything? Honestly. Can't turn this off? No? Shit. Take that. Where the hell do these people come from? Well, that's that.
The Monument Island from that station.
No more than 4 foot and 9 inches.
Yeah, here we go.
Brothers, guide us. You're a fool, boy.
Shit. No loot. Well, please do not cross. Fucking two guys set to, like, literally lock down this entire station. The outside of this. Better have a fucking bigger force inside, or else, like, Jesus Christ. What's the fucking point of having them? Don't worry, Booker DeWitt will raid the trash cans. That gluttonous bastard will steal every crumb. Now, you know what? That would be pretty handy. Just a clusterfuck of crows, you know? Shot thing is pretty easy, actually.
Light up!
Shit. Where I see the salts? Kidding me? Not enough for one. None. Alright. Well, we got what we got here. We got salt. Yeah, and that'll do it. Alright, let's step back. And oh, wrong button. And crows, and let's see. Takes care of that. Alright, well, that was certainly something. Still never got Elizabeth. And I don't know if I mentioned this yet before. I was previously in the series. And that was... I played this game before, or a combination of playing it and seeing other people play it, so I know the ins and outs of the game, sort of. I missed a lot of shit, though, considering I never played through it fully, and that's kind of why I decided to play this series. You won't see me record it fully. I'll probably stream it once I reach... 3 parts uploaded, or 4 parts, depending on if you guys like it. If you guys like it to the point where I'll just keep doing them, then I'll keep doing them. Because I have got a lot of likes on the first video I did.
We're sorry to say that Monument Island is off limits. You've got to go. Workmen should proceed to the island by means of the skyline.
Skylines, huh? Those things them coppers came riding in on back by the lottery.
Whoa! Whoa!
Fuck off.
Heed, believers. There is menace. There is threat.
Jesus Christ! I just... Alright. And then next time, salt. Salt time. I shouldn't be drinking and riding, but I am. I shouldn't be drinking and going into a combat zone either.
And the Lord saw the wickedness of man was great. And he repented he had made man on the earth.
Fucking words up. I'm...
Rain. 40 days and 40 nights of the stuff. And he left not a thing that walked alive. You see, my friends, even God is entitled to a do-over. And what is Columbia if not another ark? For another time.
Take out this machine gun and jump here, jump there, get over here.
You got no.
That just happened.
Move in on it.
There's another skyline up above. Somehow I get some elevation, I could probably reach it.
Banana. This police officer took his lunch in the act of duty.
Lend me strength.
Father Washington.
I'll stop.
There we go.
Wait, come, stop. Bless him, and
need to head to the roof. Take that skyline to Monument Island.
I know why you've come, false shepherd. I see every sin blackens your soul. Wounded knee. The Pinkertons.
Oh, I was just executing every police force officer you got.
And of course, Anna. And now, to repay a debt, you've come from my land. But not all debts can be repaid, Booker.
You don't know me, pal.
You don't know me, pal.
Prophecy is.
There it is, the famous words. This is like the slowest elevator I've ever witnessed.
Because I have seen their future in the glory. And hence they are content. What brought you to Columbia, Booker? Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt? This will end in blood. Then again, it always does with you, doesn't it? It always ends in blood. You've
come to lead my lamb astray, but thy crook is bent and thy path is twisted. Go back to the Sodom from which you came!
Holy shit.
Now.
Find the controls to take this thing to Monument Island. Okay, I'm sure I can get this thing going.
The Lord forgives everything.
If he could just come out in person, why didn't he just do that to begin with?
So why don't
I? What was that whole fucking, like, TV thing?
Amen.
Amen.
Jesus!
Why? But that just happened. We are making progress. Good progress. Shit. I did not mean to do that.
Monument Island. Wonder why they got it locked up in this place.
Guess we're gonna find out.
Gee. I guess even in a restricted area, these crackers need someone to clean the floors. Those politicians and scientists don't bother about what they say around me because I'm some half-leaded colored boy. But I can tell they scared out of their wits by that thing they got locked upstairs. Yes, sir. They got a tiger by the tail, and they don't know whether to hang on or run.
Wow. I just reset it, so I got a weird ringtone. So, yeah, I just got a text to end my life on camera. So let me find. No, I'm just kidding. I have to go, guys. So I'll cut it, and we'll continue this other part. I think I've been recording long enough.
They've been watching her.
That's some weird shit.